Hi folks, if you are a user of those nice Grandstream IP phones, then today is a good day for you because I created a small tool for Mac users which allows you to copy your contacts with only one or two clicks to your phone. So you don't need to put all your contacts into the IP phone by hand. Okay, how you do this? You first of all, you create a new group in your contacts and you add the contacts that you want to this group. I created a little example group here called Contacts to Phone Sample, and there are three contacts: John Doe, Lily Lee, and Alan Smith, and all have different phone numbers, like you can see here. And this is the group that I like to copy to my IP phone. So I created this app. It's called Contacts to Phone, and it's quite easy to use this. So first of all, you select the group that we created right now. This is the group. Then you select your phone type. It has to be one of those phone types. I have a Grandstream 1450 here, so I select this. And then you click once on Import Contacts and you copy this address. You can prove the creation of the contacts table here, and then you go to your phone's configuration page and you go to advanced settings. Oh, I have to put in my password here. Okay, and then you go to this field. It's called Phonebook XML Download. You select yes HTTP and then you put in here the address which you have copied from our Contacts to Phone app. Then you scroll all the way down to the bottom and you click on Update, and after that you click on Reboot. Then it takes a few seconds, and what you can see here in this additional small video, the phone is booting right now, and after a few seconds it shows up and we can select the phone book here, and here you are. This is are the contacts that we have just copied from our Mac. Of course, the Contacts to Phone app has to run during the time you want to copy the contacts to your phone. So don't stop the Contacts to Phone app before you have rebooted and downloaded the contacts to your IP phone. Okay, that's all. Thank you for watching and have fun with this little app. Bye bye.